Welcome to Wendy's Creative Space. Today we are making a mermaid bow holder. Let's get started. The items I'm going to be using today is this mermaid cutout, wood cutout that I got from Hobby Lobby. It was only $3.99. You can always use the coupon and get some money off. I am also going to use this paper that looks like mermaid scales. This is a green color. I already had it on hand, so that's what I'm going to be using. I'm also using this gold glittery paper and a half of a oval shape wood cutout. I got this one from Walmart, I believe. If I can find it, I will link it below. It was probably no more than a couple of dollars from Walmart. I am also using a pair of scissors, a glue gun, glue sticks, and a yarn. It's up to you what colors you're going to be using, but these are the colors I'm going to use. I also used this black glitter I had on hand, Elmer's glue. And if you are going to be painting your mermaid, go ahead and grab whatever color you're going to use. This is the color I'm going to use for mine. Also, if you are painting your mermaid, then you also need a brush. And one other thing that I don't have a picture of, but we're going to need, it's a hacksaw or something to cut your wood with. All right, first thing we're gonna do is paint the face because we are going to have to let it dry. So that's what I'm gonna do first. So I'm gonna start grabbing my paint and we are going to start painting. Once you're done painting your head, set it to the side. All right, now for this mermaid, I don't like the head. The half of oval that we just painted is going to be our new face. So what I'm going to do is basically try to draw the other shoulder over here because we are going to cut it. All right, so I'm gonna cut mine up to, you know what, I'm gonna cut it a little bit higher because we are going to be gluing our head on there. So I need some space to
I'm gonna hold it down. It's fluffy and it looks pretty and not just all flat on this head. There we have it. Now we're going to go to the other side.
I am going to do eyelashes on her face, and that's all I'm going to be doing because I think it's going to look gorgeous, even more gorgeous. Feel free to, you know, draw real eyes and nose and mouth, cheeks. I am not gonna be doing that, so let's move on to the eyelashes so we can be done with this. I am loving it. I think she deserves a super thumbs up and a subscription to my channel. All I have left to do is my eyelashes, and I am going to draw mine down. So here is what I'm doing. Next, I'm going to go grab my glue and I'm going to start putting it on top of my already drawn eyelashes, just like that. I'm making sure that I am doing super thin lines because I don't want my eyelashes to be super chunky. And after I'm done doing that, I'm going to add my glitter on right on top, and I will remove the excess glitter off, and I am going to make sure I'm being super careful. Last little detail, I am manipulating the glitter before it dries down just to shape my eyelashes and make sure that they look pretty and defined. And this is the final look of her mermaid. She looks beautiful, majestic, like she is the queen of the sea. I hope you like this tutorial and give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. I will see you next time. Bye.